Weren't tough enough. We just didn't compete like we needed to in the first set, but we played some really good volleyball anyway, so it almost makes it more frustrating when you play well enough but you just can't make a few key plays here and there. We started making them from the second set on, and that was all the difference, no question. You know, you watch Lindsey Smith continue to get better and better and more confident. You know, even the first couple of matches in this tournament, you know, I thought she was a little jittery and up and down, and she's beginning to believe that she belongs here and that she can do some things at this level. And our team is really starting to believe in her. And we're also seeing Erin Seeley start to figure things out on the left side.